sudden, bang, guns blazing, made a dash from the southern end, firing wildly at anything in their path. The way to Arnhem was opening.
We heard tanks coming across the bridge. I said, all right, men, move over the edge of the embankment until we find out whether those are German or British. Well, when the first two tanks went by, we saw that they were British. The next one came by, and we gave the tank a kiss and said, go to it.